Today's Sunshine Note is titled, The Bible Then and Now. Your Word, Lord, is Eternal. Psalms 119, verse 89. Times change. What's hot today won't be tomorrow. Have you ever listened to music on an 8-track or a cassette tape? I didn't think so. Ever arrived at school in a horse and buggy? I'm pretty sure that's a no too. Do you currently have MySpace page? I rest my case. Some trends last for a few years while others vanish after just a few months. No matter what, things are always changing. That is what makes the words of the Bible so amazing. They have stuck around for thousands of years and are just as meaningful today as when first written. Talk about standing the test of time. If you think the Bible is outdated, think again. The prophet Isaiah said this about God's word. The grass withers and the flowers fall, but the word of our God endures forever. Isaiah chapter 40 verse 8. Considering he wrote that around 681 BC, I would say he was onto something. David also declared the timelessness of God's word. Your word, Lord, is eternal. It stands firm in the heavens. Psalms 119 verse 89. And he, like Isaiah, wrote these words thousands of years ago. The promises and encouragement in the Bible haven't gone out of style or lost their value. Amazingly, the Bible is still relevant even though it is ancient. Live it out. Choose one of your favorite verses in the Bible. Using a study Bible or an internet search, do a little research and find out the approximate date of the writing of that book of the Bible. Next, find multiple versions of the verse to see how people have reworded that same passage throughout the years. Pray about it. Thank God for preserving the Bible for thousands of years so that you and other believers could read it. Your word, Lord, is eternal. Psalms 119, verse 89. May God bless you today.